The gods have a plan for you, a destiny.
We make our own destiny, princess. How crass you stand before me with
no blood to fuel your fame. Well, she believes that her destiny is to protect the dagger no matter what, but that changes actually when she meets Dastan. Oh God, he has so much action, but he does really well at it. He's a bit of an action figure himself, I think.
I think that there are signs all along the way throughout our life that tell us things that we can either pay attention to or not.
She realizes that his destiny is actually part of her destiny.
This won't be the last time we'll be together.